She's hiding in the hollow trunk that stops your breath in a crown of thorns and sits upon a skull. Be shot about, and when the children start to call, you know them. There's other faces that emerge when that sunlight sips away.